हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, देयर इज़ अ गुड न्यूज़ फॉर यू। नाउ यू कैन राइट द सेम मैटर एट डिफरेंट स्पीड्स। लिंक ऑफ द सेम इज़ गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। थैंक यू।
स्टार्ट। द प्रेजेंट रेफरेंस इज़ मेड बाय लर्न्ड सिंगल जज टू द डिवीजन बेंच ऑफ दिस कोर्ट इज़ प्रेफर्ड बाय द पिटिशनर्स सीकिंग टू क्वैश एंड सेट असाइड द कंप्लेंट फाइल्ड बाय रिस्पोंडेंट नंबर टू देयर इन अंडर द प्रोविजन्स ऑफ प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ वुमेन फ्रॉम डोमेस्टिक वायलेंस एक्ट 2005 विच हैज़ बीन फाइल्ड बिफोर द कोर्ट ऑफ मेट्रोपोलिटन मैजिस्ट्रेट एट अहमदाबाद। स्टॉप। पैरा। व्हेन द सेड मैटर केम अप बिफोर द लर्न्ड सिंगल जज ऑफ दिस कोर्ट टेकिंग अप स्पेशल क्रिमिनल एप्लीकेशंस द लर्न्ड सिंगल जज वाज प्लीज्ड टू पास द ऑर्डर फुल कोलन पैरा बाय दिस एप्लीकेशन अंडर आर्टिकल 226 ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया द पिटिशनर्स ओरिजिनल एक्यूज्ड हैव prayed for the reliefs that your lordships be pleased to admit and allow this petition, your lordships further be pleased to quash and set aside the complaint filed by the respondent number 2 herein under the provisions of the protection of women from domestic violence act before the learned metropolitan magistrate in the facts and circumstances of the case and in the interest of justice. Stop. Para. Pending admission, hearing and final disposal of this petition, your lordships be pleased to stay the further proceedings oblique investigation in connection with the complaint filed by the respondent number 2 herein under the provisions of the protection of women from domestic violence act before the learned metropolitan magistrate Ahmedabad in the interest of justice. Stop. Any other and further orders which your lordships deem fit and proper be kindly passed in the interest of justice. Stop. Para. These very petitioners had in fact preferred criminal miscellaneous application praying for the same reliefs and the said application was disposed of by this court wide order dated 24th August 2015 which reads as under full colon para. By this application under section 482 of the Code of Criminal Procedure 1973, the applicant's original accused seek to quash the proceedings of the case filed by the respondent number 2 under the provisions of the Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act 2005 pending in the court of the learned Metropolitan Magistrate Court, Ahmedabad. Stop. Para. The learned advocate appearing for the applicants seeks permission to withdraw this application with a liberty to file appropriate proceedings before the appropriate forum in accordance with law. Stop. Para. The learned counsel appearing for the applicants had thought fit to withdraw the criminal miscellaneous application in view of the decision of this court rendered by a learned single judge in another case wherein the learned single judge has taken the view that the proceedings under the provisions of the Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act 2005 are not criminal in nature and therefore the remedy would be to invoke civil jurisdiction and not the criminal jurisdiction of the High Court under Article 226 of the Constitution of India or under Section 482 of the Code. Stop. It appears that a coordinate bench wide order dated 27th July 2015 passed in the special civil application dissented with such view. Stop. Para. Whether a writ proceeding is civil or criminal depends on the nature of relief claimed and grounds for such relief. Stop. Civil proceedings or criminal proceedings are not defined anywhere. Stop. द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया डज नॉट डिफाइन द एक्सप्रेशन सिविल प्रोसीडिंग नोर डज द जनरल क्लॉजेज एक्ट स्टॉप द टू प्रोसीडिंग्स आर एंटायरली डिफरेंट एंड डिस्टिंक्ट दो एट टाइम्स इट मे ओवरलैप टू सम एक्सटेंट स्टॉप बट द डिस्टिंक्शन बिटवीन द सिविल प्रोसीडिंग्स एंड द क्रिमिनल प्रोसीडिंग्स इज वेल डिफाइंड स्टॉप.